A few years after that, I dropped this album called Beauty Behind the Madness. And I want to say one of my favorite songs of that album, so whatever you like, you can try.